together with the band. We're going to lead you in about 15 to 20 minutes of worship. We just ask that y'all stand for the first song. That just do whatever feels comfortable. You can stand, you can sit. Just whatever comes natural to you. And we'll open the prayer this morning. God, we just welcome you here. We just ask that you come and fill this place with your presence.
Thank you. Thank you. It's your hand that holds my disciples, "Sit here while I pray." He took Peter, James, and John along with him, and he began to be deeply distressed and troubled. "My soul is overwhelmed with sorrow to the point of death," he said to them. "Stay here and keep watch." Going a little farther, he fell to the ground and prayed that, if possible, this hour might pass from him. "Abba, Father," he said, "everything is possible for you. Take this cup from me, yet not what I will, but you will." Then he returned to his disciples and found them sleeping. "Simon," he said to Peter, "are you asleep? Could you not keep watch for 1 hour? Watch and pray so that you will not fall into temptation. The spirit is willing, but the body is weak." Lord, as we approach the remembrance of your death on the cross, help us to see that you surrendered everything to the will of the Father. By your Holy Spirit, help us, Lord, to yield to the Father when we're weak, because his ways are higher than our ways. Amen.
Good morning. I'm Bruce Green. Welcome to everyone here this morning. We especially want to welcome those of you who are here for the first time. We are so glad you're here. On the way out, you'll see a low-lying bookcase in the far corner of the lobby. In that bookcase, you're going to see some gift bags. You'll be able to figure it out when you get out there. Inside the gift bag, there will be a CD that has some professionally produced music, such as you've been experiencing this morning, to enable you to prolong the worship experience at home. There are also some goodies in there, so please make sure you pick those up. This is our way of saying thank you very much for coming and joining us this morning. And by the way, continuing worship, at the end of the service, we're going to be taking up our tithes and offerings, and that will be continuing our worship all the way through the end. Also, we have our program, which you have with you. Hopefully you picked one up on the way inside, which is like this. There are lots of announcements inside. Included in those announcements is one about a potluck dinner that is coming up on March the 17th. That's 2 weeks from today. 1 week from today. Bring a dish to pass. Sign up on your connection card, as a matter of fact, which we're going to talk about in just a little bit. But at this time, we have Sue Green coming up with the Bible Quizzers.
Other things off the stage. You're not on. Turn it back on.
Jeopardy-like format. This year, among other